2v2 Gunfight Alpha was cool. It gave everybody kind of a sense of clarity of what's going on with the gameplay, the weapons, and everything, but it was just a taste. And a lot of people started feeling that after a while. They're like, okay, this is cool, but I'm ready for full-fledged multiplayer. And that is what is around the corner, guys. September 12th, the entire beta sequence will start. I'm still giving away codes over on my Twitter, and if you guys want a chance to win an operator-enhanced digital edition platform of your choice, Modern Warfare on launch day, the link is at the top of the description. I'm doing a giveaway for one. Plus, if you go over to the tweet, you can get a bonus entry. So you guys check that out. What is up, everybody? Chaos here. And I have some more new multiplayer gameplay for you guys, courtesy of my boy Foxy Grandpa. This is going to be some AK-47 or customized out AK-74U, whatever you want to call it. Some new gameplay that is not 2v2 gunfight. So I'm going to leave you guys with that, and I wanted to let you know, don't worry, the beta is going to give you the opportunity to customize your guns. That's right, the gun bench or gunsmith, gun shop, whatever you want to call it, is going to be open in the beta. So you guys are going to get to experience what we did when we got to fly out and go play, probably on a bigger scale. They're probably going to unlock some other stuff. I'm sure you're going to be able to dabble and make some monstrous creations with the guns. We may even do a top 10. We may do like a top 10 craziest gun combinations or customized guns for the beta if that's something you guys want to see. But as always, I know you guys like to take in and immerse yourself in the sights and sounds of the multiplayer to make your own judgments. So I leave you with some gameplay of the AK-47 in Modern Warfare. Drop a like and enjoy.
Benjamin!